Phage facts. Number one, phage is short for bacteriophage. They're viruses that specifically target bacteria by injecting their DNA into them.
That's odd.
Number two, they're the most common and most diverse entities within the biosphere.
I don't even know what that means.
Number three, they're the most abundant organism on the planet.
Except viruses aren't organisms. Screw you, science.
Number three, they're occasionally used as a replacement for antibodies since most bacteria have developed resistance. Five, there are approximately a billion phage in your gut.
Hear that, Markiplier? You're full of shit.
I don't know what number we're on right now.
Number six, Alfred Hershey used biophages to support the theory that DNA is genetic material.
The fuck does that have to do with chocolate?
Number seven. I'm wearing a shirt that says Los Angeles on it, even though I'm not from Los Angeles. That's not a phage, man. Number eight, the biomass of all phages on the planet is greater than the biomass of all humans on the planet.
That's bigger than Markiplier's subscriber count.
And finally, phage therapy is not supported by the FDA.
And neither is Markiplier.
Alright guys, that's all the phage facts for today. Remember to subscribe to me and to report Markiplier.